this is how you make a sandwich that you will think about for days afterwards. You've heard of the Breakfast of Champions. This is the Lunch of Champions. You start with whole wheat bread because that's what was available in the refrigerator. If there had been other kind, I would have used it. It doesn't matter to me. And then you get almond butter or peanut butter. Put a generous coating, about an inch or 2 inches thick, on the bread. Then you add some cheese. Doesn't matter what kind. This happens to be Paramecium cheese, Parmesan. Then you get, of course, blackberry jam. This stuff is so good, if you put some of this on top of your head, your tongue will slap your brains out trying to get it down. Then you get a banana. Now, many of you have been opening a banana the totally wrong way. This is the bottom of the banana. The top is here. The banana has five sides, just like your hand has five sides, a natural fit. The curve is to go straight toward your mouth. And this little thing here is for your little finger, so you can aim it in case you're a bad shot. You can aim it at the mouth. Now, some would have no problem hitting their mouth, no matter, never mind. Okay, then of course you add some honey. You have to get up at 4 a.m. to milk the bees to get the honey from them. Very hard to milk the bees, I'm telling you what. And then you get, of course, blueberries to go on your sandwich. And for milk, whole milk plus some half and half. Now, if that doesn't cure you, you ain't sick. A sandwich like this is a top secret recipe. Don't let the Soviets know about it, please. This is the secret to the American military's success in the world. So, if you'd like to make a sandwich like this, or when I come visit you sometime in your house, make me one of these and I'll be your friend for life. Theodore, we got to drive to Dallas. This is probably going to last me halfway there. I'll think about it for the next 2 days. Thank you for joining us.